My name is Yegor Bugayenko. I wrote my first piece of software, you're not gonna believe it, 32 years ago. I am a software engineer for so long time, and a few years ago I decided to start this YouTube channel to share my ideas with you. My professional experience start from being an individual consultant doing software development for really small software shops, up to being a manager of a small department in a very large enterprise software and hardware company. I am mostly concerned about two things. The first one is object-oriented programming, how to make it better, and management of software engineers. Again, how to make it better. The main goal of everything I do publicly on YouTube, but not only on YouTube, I also have a pretty large blog, which I'm doing for a few years already, is to get community together, the community of people who understand my ideas and share the same ideas. And my ideas are all around the problems we have in object-oriented programming and problems we have in management of programmers. I feel the pain in these areas. I understand that we're not perfect there in both of them. And I want you to come join me in this community to listen to my ideas and then do something in your company, in your team, in your project. On this channel, I share my conference presentations, my morning videos. I try to record every second morning something for you, very short videos. I share some interviews which I take with people and where I participate. And I share sometimes my webinars, which I try to do every month. If you want to see me at your event, then you can easily drop me an email and I would love to participate and give a short or a long speech. So what I want from you is to subscribe to the channel, stay tuned. You will not see any ads on my videos. You will never hear anything which is not coming from my heart to you. Thanks for subscribing.